Hey guys, Jenny PRD. Thanks so much for checking in. My next nutrition series is all about healthy choices while dining out. All foods truthfully fit into a healthy lifestyle. That is my motto to the core. But I just wanted to give you ideas about how many calories you may be eating or drinking so you're just more mindful. So this video is all about the alcohol that we may be drinking when we go out for girls' night or guys' night, out with our family, friends, things like that. So in one shot of alcohol, 1.5 ounces, there is 75 to 100 calories just in the alcohol. Doesn't include what you're mixing it with. There is 100 calories per 12 ounces of light beer, or if you get a pint, there is about 130 calories for a pint of light beer. If you get regular beer, for 12 ounces, there is 150 calories, and if you get a pint of regular beer, there's about 200 calories. If you love your wine, gotta get that resveratrol, right? Heart-healthy antioxidants for you. 5 ounces is a serving of wine, right? So about 120 to 150 calories per 5 ounces of wine, and then different mixed drinks like a martini is about 125 calories. There's mojitos, which are about 240 calories. Margarita, which is about 150 calories. And a Long Island iced tea, which is 275 calories. So again, all foods fit. Alcohol in moderation is completely acceptable. Moderation, by definition, is 1 glass per day for women and 2 glasses for men. And glasses meaning the serving sizes. So 12 ounces of beer, 5 ounces of wine, or 1.5 ounces of hard liquor. My mom jokes and asks if she can save up all 7 for a Saturday night, but no, that's not the healthiest way to do it. But again, in moderation, alcohol is okay, but better choices for you, you know, is sticking to lighter beers, getting water, or getting some club soda with some fruit slices in there, or even making a wine spritzer to dilute that wine a little bit and make it stretch a little bit longer. So again, these are some healthy tips. Stay tuned for more videos, and thank you so much for watching.